So hello there, Lynn Huber here again today. Today's day two of my every day going to do a Facebook Live. So I'm on two for two. Hey, I get so many questions all the time about why did you sign up to Sell Avon? And I thought today I would tell you the story about why I signed up to Sell Avon. You know, the year was 2001. The internet was just coming out. I mean, it had been out for a while, but it was just becoming known in the world, in the general public. My husband and I both had fantastic jobs. I was director of marketing for a food distributor, and Richard was a sales store manager for Vons. And, you know, I was marketing director, and I had built the marketing department from the ground up. I was a buyer for many, many years. And then I saw a need in the food service that we needed a catalog so that our stores could see, because I was buying things like plates, china, different refrigerators, all kinds of equipment, right? Silverware, all of that. And I felt like we needed a catalog with pictures so people could see what the patterns look like rather than, because, you know, maybe they didn't know just from the description. I mean, in the food service industry, usually it's just a description of the catalog. It's just a description of the item. I mean, it's easy to know what a 5-pound bag of flour is, right? It's a whole different story when you're talking equipment and supplies, which is what I purchased. And so I ultimately grew the marketing department alongside my regular business and built it into a full-on marketing department. They ended up having to replace me as a buyer with somebody else. So I had my dream job. You know, I had a wonderful job. I wasn't looking for anything else. Thing was, both Richard and I had jobs, the kind of jobs where you kind of feel like you could get there at 7 o'clock or so in the morning and you get pushed into a blender and you whir around all day long in that blender. And then all of a sudden something happens and you pop out and you look up and you're like, oh, it's 7 o'clock at night. Oh, I guess I can go home. That's seriously what our days were like. I mean, I loved it. I thrived on it, but that's what our days were like. And the fact is, you know, we were working 60, 70 hours a week, both of us. I was commuting from Ventura to Goleta in California. Goleta is like a suburb of Santa Barbara. You know, it's a 30 to 40 minute drive normally, but during rush hour, it was an hour and a half each way. So 3 hours of my day was spent commuting, and we didn't have a lot of free time. But we square danced on what free time we did have, and I'm a geek, and like I said, the internet was just coming out. And so I was creating a website for square dancing and I was creating a calendar. And back then it was really expensive to add database capabilities to a website. Today it's like $5 or $10 a month, but back then it was like $150 a month. And so I was looking for a way to help pay for that website. And I got this idea, well, you know, it's all these square dancers that are coming to my website. And rather than charging admission or having that be like a membership site, I'll just sell Avon. And I mean, I was looking around at different companies. The only ones I really knew at the time were Avon, Mary Kay, Tupperware, right? I didn't ever even heard of all the other network marketing companies that were out there now. But I was looking around and Avon said you could be an e-representative. And so I signed up to sell Avon just to sell to my email list and the people that were supporting my website. There was some problems in the beginning because Avon really wasn't there. And like I said, the internet was new and Avon really wasn't there. And you could get customers to your website, but they had to register before they could get in. Those of you that have been with Avon a long time will remember this. And we ended up losing all of our customers to Avon.com. We would literally lose our customers and lose the sale. And it became a real problem. And so I started passing out books at square dances. And I built up a pretty good business just doing that. And then Richard said, let's put books around the neighborhood and see what happens. And so we did like a door-to-door thing. We didn't knock on doors because people don't like you knocking on their door at 11 o'clock at night. But we would leave books on the doorsteps. And we had a routine we used, which I'm not going to go into complete detail about that now. But we built up a pretty good business. And about after our first year in the business, Avon had what was called the Home for the Holidays. It was in LA and they had all the holiday Christmas products there. And I thought, well, that'd be fun to go see all the holiday products. And while we were there, they had, you know, the general session, you know, and they were asking people who were different levels of leadership to stand up. I didn't even know what leadership was. I'd been in a year. I was just selling. I was just making enough to pay for my website. And that was really all I wanted to do. But they were having people stand up, and I was sitting next to my district manager at the time, And they said, anybody who's an advanced unit leader, sign up and stand up. And that was like the second level of leadership at the time. And one of the girls in our district stood up and I looked at her and I looked at my district manager and I said, how much do you think she makes? How much does she make as advanced unit leader? And the district manager looked back at me and she says, about 300 a campaign. I think she makes about 300 a campaign. And it's funny, at the time, I looked at the district manager and the thought in my head was, well, crap, I could totally blow that out of the water. I mean, that was my thought, right? What I didn't know is that Richard heard the conversation. He was sitting right next to me and he was thinking the same thing. So as we were driving home, we were talking about it and we both were like, are you kidding me? If she can make 300 a campaign, we could probably make 10 times that. And so we kind of all the way home, it was an hour and a half home from LA to Ventura. And as we were driving home, we talked about it. And we thought, yeah, we have great jobs, but we work so many hours and we couldn't just take time off when we wanted. And so we thought, let's just get serious and see what would happen. Right. So we started recruiting. We started actually placing ads in the Penny Saver at the time. And we started, you know, talking to more people and we set up we got Kmart to allow us to set up a table outside their store on Sunday afternoons. That's how we built our business. We religiously, every Sunday afternoon, sat outside Kmart at a table. We couldn't sell anything, but we could give out brochures and we could get contact information. And that's really how we built our business. Rain or shine, we were there. And we were just religiously, you know, adamant about being there every single week. And we didn't have a lot of time. So we made the time where we could fit it in, right? And Sunday afternoons was the time we had. So that's how we did it. But 2 years later, we had paid off most of our credit card debt and I was able to quit my job. And I mean, how cool is that? And then 2 years after that, Richard, we got him out of his job and we were both retired. And so since 2006, neither one of us have worked in a job. So, I mean, our house was paid off. At that point, we paid off our house. We paid off our car payments. I think we had about close to $40,000 in credit card debt, which was all paid off. So we had no bills. We literally paid everything off with using Avon to do that. And we were able to let go of our jobs and have the freedom now that we wanted. And so since 2006, I mean, we did open a store, an Avon store, which was a big mistake. And boy, talk about keeping a job. That put us right back into a job for a while. But that's a whole nother story. And I'll talk about that at another time. Anyway, that's my story, why I got into Avon. I love Avon. I love everything about it. And it's an amazing company and it's an amazing business. And I really can't say anything bad about it. So if you're interested in joining me with Avon, my website's workwithlynn.com. And hey, if you're not interested in selling Avon, totally okay. We love you where you're at. If you want to be a customer or if you just want to be a friend, totally okay. So you guys have a great day. Thanks for staying with me for a couple of minutes today and I'll talk to you tomorrow.